watching CNN-IBN.
This is Blog Buzz, where you get to know about the latest from the world of blogs and you get to meet some of the best bloggers from India. We're kicking off this series with a myth-breaking story, one about an Indian blogger who's making lakhs of rupees and doing nothing else. Sangeeta Sarma has more.
Imagine a job where you can roll out of bed and climb back in just as quickly to start working. Okay, it's not that kind of job. Welcome to the world of Amit Agarwal, one of the few professional bloggers in India. He may not blog from bed, but the only muscle he uses is between his ears. And he's got a job that gives him the kind of freedom most of us dream of. Agarwal started blogging 2 years after quitting his job at a software company, and he now earns several lakhs a month. That's a whole lot of zeros. So how does Agarwal make his millions from labnol.blogspot.com? It started as a technology blog where you'll now find everything from ways to get free Windows Vista DVDs shipped to you to creating portraits from your DNA samples. Not the kind of stuff that makes it to the newspapers, but just the kind of stuff that more than a million people want to read every month. And these visitors also help him make money.
People click on the ads and they go to the advertiser's website and I get some money out of it. Then there are also ads where they don't have to click, but as long as they view the page, they view my blog and the ad appears, they make an impression, so I get money out of it. I also get sponsors who like to put advertisements on my blogs.
Working from home, deciding your own schedule, it sounds like the perfect profession, doesn't it? But before you give up your day job to become a professional blogger, here are a few things you should know. According to Agarwal, if you want to rewrite your career, you need to be original. Post regularly, be consistent with your content, and be patient. Agarwal says his blog only started making money after about a year. So if you think you can post 5 to 7 times a day and work 12-hour days, but you want a little something extra to give you an edge, you could copy Agarwal and nickname your kid Google. Our advice, not his. In Agra, Sangeeta Sarma.